senior champs on the track right now. We do have one junior champ out there too. Only one junior champ tonight, and he's going to blend right in with the senior champs. 21 of Jacob Kilby, 119 David Cagle, and the 71 of David Kerr. Kerr going to get the green flag. Also the number 30 of Nathan White, the lone junior champ out there. Looks like the number 21 of Jacob Kilby currently in first. Can the 21 make it to the start-finish line? He is going to do it and lead the first lap. 119 David Cagle is second as the 71 of David Kerr continues to have engine trouble tonight. Looks like it could be a dogfight between the 119. This is a 15-lap race. 119 of David Cagle in the tire tracks of the 21 of Jacob Kilby. Got a bid for the lead side by side going into turns one and two, but the 21's not giving up. He's high, wide, and handsome. He makes it work with some momentum. Nope, it's the 119 getting into turns three and four first. And David Cagle is going to be credited for leading that lap. Looks like David Cagle made a beautiful pass through turns one and two. He completed it. By the time they got to three and four, 119's in the lead right now, followed by the 21 of Jacob Kilby. Glad to see the 30 of Nathan White out there making some laps around I-40 Raceway. His first trip here. Looking pretty good tonight. Right now it's a 119 up front. But the 21 has found some speed as he ducks out of the draft, looks to the inside going in three and four. Her nose to tail, this is going to be a good one. David Cagle, currently your leader, but the 21's hanging right in there. We'll see how this one shakes down as we've just got a few laps left in this 15-lapper. Predator 365 points race. Guys, you are next. The 119. 21 made a great run, but looks like he's going to bring her home second as the number 119, David Cagle, picks up another feature win here at I-40 Raceway. Number 30, that is Nathan White. He's going to take the checkered flag and junior champ, able to complete all the laps. David Cagle's going to pick up the checkered flag, take it for a Polish victory lap for another feature win. Here at I-40 Raceway, let's give him a big hand. Next, it's Predator 365 points. Predator 365 points, it's the number 24, Wayne Hillard. Number 32, Logan Hillard. And the number 8, Wayne Johnson. That's Predator 365.